I hear you sign in front of you in complete surrender. No boundaries, no worries, no doubts and no regrets. One of my neighbors said that long-distance relationship will not last long because there were two, we're too far from each other. And the temptation is around. But right now, we are the living proof that the distance is not a problem when two people really love each other, no matter how far they are from each other. And now, I take you, Susanna, to be my wife, my partner in life, and my mom to love, the mother of our 10 children. I will cherish our marriage. You are the every reason, the every hope, the every dream I've ever had. And no matter what happens to us in the future, every day we are together is the greatest day of my life. I will always be your Susanna. I also want to thank Nanay and Tatay for giving their precious praises to me. In the presence of God and our family and friends, I take thee to be my wife, promising the divine assistance to be a loving and faithful husband for as long as we both shall be. I love you.
Today. This dream has come true. I will cherish every single moment that I spend between here on earth until we finally join our Father in heaven. We both know sobrang ang hirap na pinagdaanan natin dalawa. One year together sa Philippines, 7 years and 6 months na magkalayo tayo. Sa loob ng 8 years and 6 months, sobrang daming pagsubok at problema ang pinagdaanan natin dalawa. May mga pagkakataon na gusto ko ng sumuko, patawad mahal ko, at buti na lang, hindi ka sumuko. Hindi ka bumitaw. Hindi ko naman kasi alam na ito pala mag-iisok ko yun sa lahat sa paghihirap na yun. I will do my best para maging good and loving mother. Mahal ko, this wedding is our biggest achievement in our life, and I have never been so happy in my life. Thank you so much. Mahal kita, at lalo pa kitang mamahalin ngayon and forever. Yes, I pray.